The human mind is a fragile thing. When it goes through too much, it can crack. We all make choices that can define us, that can turn us into a good person or into a bad one. Every choice that we make can determine our future, and if we're not careful, we can lose everything. I went through an event that turned my mind into static. I must admit, I haven't been the same since. It was traumatic in nature. It's left my mind black ever since.